Okay, you guys, so this is outfit of the day. I still gotta put my rings on. I don't have my rings on, just my engagement ring, but I have a white regular top. It's actually a crop top. I just tuck it in, but I have a crop top on, just tuck it in, so it kind of looks like a bodysuit. And then I also have my Michael Kors belt, and then of course babe here holiendo
my glasses. I had to use hers.
It was getting blurry. And then I have just regular jeans, and I have on my clear sandals. I actually wanted to show you guys these are so nice. First time wearing them since I bought them, but I love the base of them. They're so cute and just nice looking. Also, this is the purse I am wearing. I do normally wear my black purse, but I'm just kind of bored of it, so I just grabbed on my other purse. I gotta buy more purses, but I'll see you guys in the car. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning back in with me. If you are new here, hi, welcome. If you have yet to follow me on my Instagram, make sure to check out my Instagram. I'll leave it down below. And don't forget to subscribe, hit that like, the bell, and also share my videos so you guys can welcome more people to our little family here. Because I've been really wanting to cut my hair, I actually booked an appointment with a hair salon that I read good reviews on. Now, it is my first time going, and I haven't cut my hair in almost 2 years, so I'm actually really nervous. I don't know if the lady I'm going to meet is gonna be like scissor happy, you know what I mean? What I wanna do to even everything out is actually just cut my ends in a straight line, and I don't want any layers. I want my hair to grow evenly. And today, you guys, is actually my baby's 7 month celebration, I guess you can call it. She's 7 months today, and I'm gonna insert a picture of her 7th month picture here. I always do her monthly pictures just so we could see later on when she's a year old. But I am gonna head over there, and then I'm gonna go ahead and pick up my sister. We're gonna head to Target, and then after Target, I'll probably do a little haul if I buy anything from Target. That's what I've been doing lately in my vlogs. All right, so I just got back. Oh, I hate wearing the mask because it messes up your makeup. It kind of took off my highlight, but I just got back, and you guys can see here my hair is wet. So apparently this hair salon, all they're doing is really just doing hair, washing your hair and doing haircuts, because apparently their manager or whoever doesn't want them to do blow dryers because they say that can be bacteria something. So I just got my ends cut, and honestly, I guess it's whatever, but I was told on the phone when I made the appointment that it would be normally $35 for like wash, cut, and a blow dry. That's what I was told, but when I checked out, I didn't say anything, because I mean, I don't really like to say anything when it comes to, you know, people doing things for me. Like, for example, my nails or my hair. Like, those sort of things, I don't say anything. I don't really talk about the pricing or try to debate about the pricing being high or anything like that. I just go with whatever they say. So, the girl on the phone told me that it'll be $35 normally is what the lady charged. But because she's not doing blow dry, it might be less than $35. The lady charged me $40, so I just got out of Target. I did a little Target shopping. It wasn't in my plans, but I went in with my sister. My sister's right here, but she doesn't want to be seen. So I did get this beautiful, like really lightweight plaid long sleeve button up. I just love wearing these. I can't really show you guys in the car because I'm in the car, but It looks like this. It's a really nice sage green. I've been really into green lately. I got these jeans, skinny high waist jeans. So it has like little rips on it, and it goes all the way down, but it doesn't have them all the way to like the end. And then I got my son this little shirt. I thought it was really, really cute. Isn't it cute?
Yeah.
Then I got my daughter this really nice bow jean type of look. And then I got my baby nephew this outfit right here. It is so cute. He's gonna be wearing this tomorrow, I think, right? Is he gonna wear it tomorrow? He's gonna wear this tomorrow. It's actually a onesie inside. It looks like a regular shirt, but it's a onesie. And I just can't wait to see him in it. It's so cute. Then the last thing I got for my hair, because you guys see I just had my hair washed. So this is normally like my texture type of hair. I'm sorry the lighting sucks, but as you can see, I kind of have like little bit of curls, waves to my hair, not really, but that's normally how my hair is when it's like air dried. It smells clean. Look, smell it. Like a clean smell.
Right? I like it.
It smells good. So I got the Carl's Daughter. I've never tried this before. It says it's new, and it says Goddess Strength, and it says Divine Strength Leave-In Cream. So it looks like this, and it was really inexpensive. I think it was like $11. So I got this little jar here. So that's all I got. But other than that, I am done for today. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. There's bees everywhere. I don't know how good of a day this is gonna be because I hate bugs. Those bugs out there are no joke. Like, I can't. But I do wanna go ahead and show you guys my outfit for today. I don't know, I really enjoy sharing with you guys what I'm wearing for the day, especially since I'm recording. I wanna show you guys what I'm wearing. So I do have this, I don't know what these are called, but you tie them in the back. And then they're backless like this. And then I have my Michael Kors belt. And then I have these high-waisted jean shorts. And I got these shorts from Target. Very nice and simple. And then I'm gonna be wearing my sunglasses. Today is gonna be a good day. I'm waiting for my parents to actually get here, so we could go ahead and get everything started with, but it is almost 2 and the sun is no joke, so I just put on some sunblock. I do use a sunblock spray. I'm gonna show you guys. So I love to use the Neutrogena spray. I do have baby spray for my babies. They're gonna be out. I hope. You guys, I can't. I ended up buying my daughter a bunch of like summer outfits, and I'll insert a picture of the one I have her in right now, the little sunflower, which if you don't know, I am a big fan of sunflowers. Sunflowers are my favorite. I love them. I literally love them. Look, those are dying because I had them for a while. Kenneth ended up surprising me with them. But yeah, I am in love with sunflowers, and it comes with a bow, like all of them come in a bow. I am gonna do an Amazon baby haul soon, and I am gonna be including those if you guys are interested. I'll make sure to stay tuned to my channel and just check out the video for yourself. But yeah, I can't wait. I think I'm gonna change her though. I don't know if I'm gonna keep her on with that on all day, but I just hear her waking up now from her nap, so I'll see you guys when everything is getting ready.
Hi, princess. Gorgeous girl.
Bunny's coming together.
Hi, princess. Hi, Noah. How are you feeling?
Good?
Good?
Yes, and then me, and then
oh my gosh, big boy.
Give her the hand. Okay. In the hand. Give it to her in the hand, baby. In the hand. There you go, in the hand. Let her get it.
Hi,
Baby, look at your daughter. Is it cooking, Dad?
Huh?
Is it cooking?
What do you mean cooking?
The food?
Okay. Oh, there's a spider here.
Oh, tell him I said hi.
Well, I don't have music. I gotta put my phone inside.
Oh my God, it smells so good. Papi, what's in here? What's in the silver thing?
Chicken.
Oh, chicken.
We're boiling it all up. That way, afterwards, we just toast it.
Oh.
And put barbecue on it.
Mmm. Okay. Mmm. Yeah, it should be. Hi. Hi. Enzo. Oh, the sun. Little munchkin. Hi, honey. Oh, hi, Enzo.
Do funny, be funny, fly funny.
He's in the open.
Oh, okay. Hi,
Enzo. Look at the outfit we got from Target. He has it on. Yay. Look at Enzo. You are so cute. Oh, he's saying hi, guys. Hi. Hello.
Did you like that?
Yay! We're gonna do fireworks! Woo! Enjoyed today's video, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe and comment down below for any suggestions. But I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.